I think it's been very exciting, and I have to confess that until I actually arrived, I had no idea what to expect. We hadn't actually learned about this workshop up in Shropshire, where I come from, and it was quite a battle to get here, but we got here, and I'm very glad, because I'm so pleased that, to see that all these doors have been opened and we've got such a variety of people discussing the way forward, and it's been really good.